in every one of my high school plays. Mozart blasting from his Volvo, and there's tape on his glasses and Charger Hall passes. Not the kind of guy I've mostly been with. I go for Thug or Abercrombie and Fitch, with a little bit of Skater Boy here and there. Not a guy who doesn't even show his underwear when he sacks his pants, but I wanna go with him to the school dance and have him be my date. But I'm afraid that he doesn't know how to move, and everybody would flip and have a cow. Now just because he brings his lunch pack, the situation that I'm facing is jacked.
I wouldn't call him. Will you go to the dance with me Friday from 7 to 10 in the North parking lot?
I don't go to dances with nerds. Sorry.
That kid is so nerdy.
I know, right?
Oh my god.
Stop being so mean. Who cares what your friends think?
I'm sorry, Eugene. Will you go to the dance with me?
Yes.
I think I should give him a chance and ignore his metal braces and tight pants. But my friends disagree. They disapprove of my plans to make a move, but